Hey guys, this is Tall Man back to with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan battle video. This time I'm gonna try to go over this fight against the super physical team right here. So yeah, let's go ahead. Grab one of these, and this is a team that I'm thinking about bringing with. This is the second time I run this fight, and hopefully I can do it, you know, get it over with. And the thing is, I cannot bring any categories. That's the reason why they're fighting Concord. How about Terrifying Concord, the one that if I can bring. Terrifying Concord. Here. And what is the other? And Transformation Boosts. Alright. Oh man. So Omega Shenron is not part of it, so cannot gain the debuff from Omega Shenron this way. So I guess I'll have to stick with what I had, and hopefully Fat Bull can stun a couple guys here and there, you know. So, okay. Get real sugar for now. And hopefully I can stun someone. Icarus. Please don't super me. Okay. That's cool. Almost dead. Oh man, Borgos. Okay, that's not bad. Come on. Stun some people. Not the one almost dead. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh my gosh. Lower your attack is a better way, I guess. Since I cannot kill her Farsha in one turn. I guess I should have Omega Shenron, one, at least one Omega Shenron in each rotation, I guess. Let's try it this way. Let's get rid of... Borgo or... Yeah, let's shoot four. Tora. Shoot for Tora. Oh my gosh. Oof. Come on, can you stun someone, please, Fat Bull? You're the best. Oh no. All right. Please get rid of Borgos too. Maybe I should have Omega Shenron and Perfect Cell in one rotation and Omega Shenron with Fat Bull on the other. Android 8 and Acres. Yeah, let's get rid of Piccolo first. Come on, stun! Give me stun, please! Oh man. A lot of health. Ugh. 62k. And Mega Frieza and King Cold got too much key over there, so I cannot use his 12 key super to lower the attack. This has gotta hurt. 47k, okay. Come on, please. Crit. Come on, let's just finish him first. Alright, at least Piccolo is gone. Man, I'm going hard on the key. That's not cool. That's not what I want to do. A lot of health. Come on, fat bull, please stun. I need you to stun. Thank you. Well, might as well just build up the Dokkan attack. Dokkan meter, I mean. $1.44 million attack stats. Are you serious? You have to do this to me? Oh my gosh. Hopefully that's enough. Wait, hold on, what am I doing? I supposed to finish Trunks first. Aw, man. I messed up. Come on, give me a crit, please. Damn it. I wish I can use some of those 170% lead. Wow, nice dodge. Come on. No, I cannot. That's crazy. I need some stunning, man. Fat bull, please. I'm here dying. I need your stunning. Yeah, keep trying to get rid of him. Come on, let's get rid of Vegeta at least. Come on, give me double super hit then. Aw, man. 30k, okay. Wow, you are unbelievable. I feel cheated. I need two keys. So I think I shouldn't get any, I mean, not much damage in two turns. Oh my gosh. Really unfortunate. What? Nice dodge. Wow. Oh, come on, no. I gotta get out. I can't do this. Alright guys, back to you with this one right here, and let's go ahead and see what I can do here. Go 10. Wow. Hope for the stun in the back. 5 fat pool, please. Please, fat pool. Stun a couple guys, please. So now we're on our own here. Let's finish Gohan here. Better not get super at all, it's GG. Yeah, it's over, I guess. Unless Vegeta and Goku don't super me, then it's okay. Close the app just to beat this, but at least I beat it. Awesome. 24 minutes and 35.3 seconds. I mean, it's not the best, but at least I got it through. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.